stomach calling. Lonely voices talking to me. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone. And my mother told me, son, let it be. Sold my soul to the calling. Sold my soul to a sweet melody. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone.
To sum this all up, you taught me one thing in life. Just saying to thank you, Kaka. Thank you for teaching me the meaning of live life for others is worth living.
Everyone's been wondering about Faris's and Al's story. As Anis and Allah has explained, it all started out with a coffee session that Anis had organized for Al and Faris. Tapi sebenarnya Faris ni dah suka dekat Al dah lama. Zaman-zaman universiti dulu sambil kita main game dekat rumah Faris, Faris would be scrolling Instagram and showing us photos of Elvira and saying, Suhaib, you know what? Satu hari, you know, I'm going to marry this girl.
Masuk ke Dewan Utama, kedua-dua mempelai yang diraikan dalam majlis Raja Sehari, pasangan berparti sejoli, Muhammad Faris bin Dato' Haji Khairul Anwar dan Nurul Elvira Loy binti Ahmad Sabri. Majlis mempersilakan.
You definitely deserve this. Don't forget us at home. And don't forget to live at least 2 days of life at home.
Is anybody out there? Can you take this weight of mine? Is anybody out there?
Saya hanya mendoakan kebahagiaan Faris dan Elvira hingga ke akhir hayat. Semoga semuanya akan baik-baik untuk kalian berdua. Amin.